Good morning, children. Happy, happy morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Myself, Anita More, your maths teacher. Today, we are going to learn some concept. It's a revision. Okay, let's see. Look here. We are going to learn two concepts. Big, small, and long. And short. What is the spelling of big? B-I-G, big. You have to learn the spelling. Okay. B-I-G, big and small. S-M-A-L-L, small. Okay, children. Now, I will show you some objects. Big and small. Okay. Look here. Here are two leaves. Look here. This leaf is big and this leaf is small. Okay. Now, let's see. Here is a onion and here is also another onion. Okay. Now, tell me which onion is big? Yes. This onion is big and this onion is small. Okay, now I have two animals. Look here. It's zebra and this is rhinoceros. Now tell me which animal is small? Yes, zebra is small and this rhino is big. Understand? Now, we will learn biggest and smallest concept. What is mean by biggest and smallest? Means, look, here are three leaves. From these three leaves, this leaf is biggest. Means, in three leaves, in teen patto mein se, a patta sabse biggest hai. Understand? Okay. Next, look, here are three onions, okay, and in these three onions, tell me which is the smallest onion. Look here, yes, this onion is smallest onion, okay, and tell me which onion is biggest onion. Yes, of course, this is the biggest onion among in these three onions. Okay, children. Now you know biggest and smallest. This onion is biggest onion and this onion is smallest onion. Now here are three animals. From these three animals, tell me which animal is biggest animal among these three? Yes. This rhino is biggest animal. And which animal is smallest? Look here. This is a sheep. And this sheep is smallest animal. Understand, children? Now you know which object or which animal or which things are big and which things are small. I hope you have understood about the big and small concept. Okay. Now we will learn long and short. Okay. Now we will see long and short concept. Okay. You have to learn the spelling of long and short. L-O-N-G long. S-H-O-R-T short. Okay. You have to learn long and short spellings. Okay. Now look here. This is a scale and here is also a scale. From these two scales, this scale is long and this scale is short. Okay. Here are two pencils. Now tell me which pencil is short? Yes, look here. This pencil is short and this pencil is long. Okay. Here I have two blocks. This block is short and this block is long. Now we will see longest and shortest objects. Okay, look, here is one scale, another scale, and this is ice cream stick. Among these three objects, which object is longest? Tell me. Yes, look, this scale is longest than these two objects. Okay, now tell me which is the shortest object in these things. Yes, this ice cream stick is the shortest object among these three things. Okay. Now, what about these pencils? Which pencil is shortest among these three pencils? Tell me, children. Yes, look here. This pencil is shortest than these two pencils. Okay. And which pencil is the longest pencil? Of course, look here. This pencil is longest pencil. Okay, children. I hope you have understood about the longest and shortest concept. Now you know about the biggest and smallest concept and longest and shortest concept, children. I hope you have understood about the both concepts. Now you have to see some biggest and smallest object at your home and some longest and shortest objects at your home, and you have to tell me the things that are biggest and smallest and longest and shortest in our next session.